Welcome back. Killer Mike ran into a little trouble at the Grammys after winning 3 awards. It was a joyous afternoon for the rapper and activist as he claimed his awards, the first ones in more than 2 decades, in fact. But it was shortly after that he was escorted out in handcuffs. A Los Angeles police spokesperson says Mike was detained after an altercation in the Crypto.com arena around 4 p.m. A representative for Mike has not responded to requests for comment. Well,